Now, President Moon Jae-in and First Lady Kim Jong-suk also got their first vaccine doses today ahead of a trip to the UK in June to attend the G7 summit. Now, for more, our senior Blue House correspondent Kim Min-ji is on the line for us. Min-ji, I understand the first couple have been inoculated at a local health center.
That's right, Mugan. President Moon and the First Lady got their first vaccine doses just about an hour ago at a local health center in central Seoul. They got the vaccine made by AstraZeneca on the first day that those vaccines are being administered to over 65s. President Moon is 68 and the First Lady is 66. The first couple filled out a questionnaire in advance and received a preliminary checkup on their health to make sure they were fit for the vaccine. Their vaccination comes in accordance with the KDCA manual for essential foreign travel. Moon has been invited to attend the in-person G7 meeting in the UK in June. They have the jab now as the AstraZeneca vaccine requires two doses within a time frame of 8 to 12 weeks, and it takes a few more weeks after that to fully build immunity. The first couple's inoculation is also aimed at easing concerns over the safety and efficacy of the AstraZeneca vaccine. Now, 9 Blue House officials who will accompany the president also got their first shots today. Those include the National Security Advisor and the Chief of the Presidential Security Service. The top office is expected to inform reporters on the health conditions of the first couple later in the day. Back to you, Mo Gan.